Hello, everyone. I guess you have already got the latest iPhone 16e. What features did you buy it for? Is it the compact appearance, the powerful chip, or the AI intelligence that supports more languages? Welcome to tell me the reason for your purchase in the comment area. I guess you will have this trouble after changing to a new phone. How to transfer Android data to the new iPhone 16e completely. Don't worry today. I will teach you two simplest methods step by step so that you can complete the change of phone losslessly and efficiently. Whether it is photos, videos, or WhatsApp data, it can be easily done. Method 1. Transfer data from Android to iPhone with Move to iOS. If your iPhone 16e is brand new and has not been activated, then using Move to iOS transfer is also a good choice. If you have already activated it, you need to reset the iPhone to transfer. Let's take a look at how to operate method 1. Download and install the Move to iOS app on your Android device. Open it and follow the on-screen instructions until you get to the one-time code input interface. Now we need to reset the iPhone to get the one-time code. Open the iPhone settings. Scroll down to find General. Find the Transfer or Reset iPhone option, and then proceed to delete all content and settings. Okay, let's continue with the settings. Make sure to connect to the same Wi-Fi as Android, reach the apps and data interface, and select the transfer data from Android option. Click Continue. You will see the one-time code. Enter it in Android. Now you can check the data you want to transfer, such as messages, contacts, etc., and then click Continue. The transfer starts. It will take a long time. Please be patient. After the transfer is completed, let's continue with the iPhone activation settings. Okay, now let's check messages. You can see that all the photos have been transferred to your iPhone. If you have activated your iPhone 16e and don't want to reset it, iCareFone iTransGo can help you very well. Method 2, transfer data from Android to iPhone with iCareFone iTransGo Transfer. iTransGo can easily transfer data from one phone to another without resetting. It can transfer large amounts of data in batches and does not rely on network connection. You can download it through the link below the video. Here is how. First, connect both Android and iPhone to the computer. Click OK and Allow. Open iTransGo. Click the Start button under Android to iOS. Then follow the software prompts to turn on USB debugging on Android. Then you can start the transfer process. Select the data you want to transfer. Set the Connect app as your default SMS app for the transfer. Click Start Scan. Then continue to confirm the data transfer. Your data will begin to be transferred, and all the data on the iPhone will not be lost. Now, you can see that all the data is transferred to the iPhone, just like they never left, very safe and efficient. If you still need to transfer WhatsApp chat history, you can use iCareFone Transfer, which can easily transfer WhatsApp data in just a few steps. Due to time constraints, I will not show the whole process. If you are interested, you can also download it through the link below the video. Okay, this video ends here. If this video is helpful to you, remember to like it. Subscribe to me and take you to play iPhone 16e.